Shelton traveled to take on Fairfield Prep. Fairfield Prep making a statement in this one tonight. Their statement is, look at us. Daniel Barnick has the handoff, bounces outside. He's gone. It's a long touchdown run. It gives the Jesuits the lead. Then a defensive touchdown for Fairfield Prep. The ball's fumbled. Tymaine Smith is there, scoops it up. He goes all the way for the touchdown. Look at this one. Fairfield Prep beats Shelton 54-0. Prep is 7-1, ranked second in Class AA.